President Trump held his first campaign rally of 2019 in El Paso, Texas, Monday.
Okay.